Case number 8, the slide shows a well-defined hemorrhagic crusted plaque with a greenish-blue hue and dirty appearance present almost occupying all of the face, sparing the frontal hairline, the glabellar area, the proximal dorsal area of the nose and circumferentially around the both eyes up to the slightly above 2 centimeters above the slightly 1 centimeter above the eyebrows. It's also sparing the infratip area and the columellar area of the nose and both the upper and lower lips. The plaque is showing erythematous margins and their areas of oozing of blood and hemorrhage seen overlying the plaque. Thank you.